students, today we will be discussing about biofertilizers. This is your paper 18th of your unit, plant biotechnology. Biofertilizers are, as the name suggests, these fertilizers are biological in nature. These are formulations of living organisms which have the capability to fix atmospheric nitrogen. And first of all, this was used by Nobby and Hittner, and they used nitrogen in 1895. In India, this work started in 1960s. It is one of the very good and efficient methods to fix atmospheric nitrogen. And all the processes that we use, that is isolation, inoculation and multiplication, takes place in the laboratory. The strains that are being used, they have the inoculum medium, 1% minimum is kept, so that it may give rise to 1 into 10 to power 9 cells per milliliter. These are sterilized by ultraviolet rays, packed with 10 to power 9 to 10 to power 10 viable cells per gram, and the moisture content is kept to around 40 to 60%. Friends, this is the first part of this video. And in the next, we shall be discussing about various properties of inoculant, quality standards, and green manure. Thank you.